live fucking footage. So I get to my motherfucking boyfriend house, okay? I came over here to wash his clothes. He always tell me how he want a girl who do all this shit, how he like a girl, blah, 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 blah. I've been talking to him for 2 months, so I'm trying to impress this nigga. So I come to this motherfucking house. I'm like, okay, I'm gonna clean up his house and I'm gonna just like wash his clothes and bring him back and stuff. So I get to his motherfucking house, bitch. Look at the shit that's in his fucking house. Look at his drawers. Okay, I came in this motherfucker. Okay, so listen, I get to this nigga house. Look at his fucking drawers. Where this shit at? Look at his fucking drawers. Do you see that shit? It's not just one part. Look at these fucking drawers. Oh my god. Look at this shit. That's fucking trifling. Niggas is fucking trifling. Oh shit, hurry fucking come. Hold on. Laugh. Oh my god, this shit going on. World star like a motherfucker, I swear to god.
Yeah,
I'm about to wash them for you.
Where you finna wash? You finna go to work?
I'm about to work, but y'all can wash at work because I got all them big fucking washers, so I was just gonna wash all your stuff.
Okay. Alright, what time you gotta be
there? Hey, I gotta be there in like 20, 30 minutes, and I'm only. Come on.
Alright, I'll give you this shirt, you know. You gotta be at work in 20 minutes.
I'm only 5 minutes away if you hurry the fuck up. You acting like I got all day.
I'm saying.
Do you want your clothes washed? You talk about all this shit.
Look, I'm going to get some more. I got some more clothes over here. Maybe I should separate them.
I don't need you to separate them. I'm smart enough to separate clothes, okay? I'm not stupid.
You
I can
want
separate.
Me to separate them?
No. Do you want to wash?
Yeah, I want to wash.
Come on. All
right. Dang. You know, maybe I can hop in the shower, we can go on.
Go on what? Because you definitely don't need to be fucking nobody. You need a fucking clinic.
The fuck you talking about?
You need a fucking clinic. Don't make me get... Just give me the clothes and we talk about this shit later.
Alright, you can take the clothes now. What the fuck wrong with you, Sean? Huh?
What's wrong with me?
Yeah.
So
what
you want... What the fuck is wrong with you putting shit at? What the fuck is this? What the fuck is that shit is nasty as fuck. It's not in just one part. I came to this motherfucker to get your shit.
So why you touching out on all
because
my
I'm
shit?
Because I came over to do no shit. You over here got
so
this.
You
want
to
motherfucking suck your dick with your drawers like that though? You hella trying. Let me get my motherfucking phone. This shit going on World Star.
The fuck you mean?
It's going on motherfucking World Star. This
She just got hella fucking real. This nigga just tried to fight me over my motherfucking phone just because this nigga got shit stains in his fucking drawers. Bitches, check y'all nigga drawers before y'all fuck with these niggas. They out here straight nasty. This nigga straight in the fucking house trying to hide his fucking drawers. Fuck this nigga finna get the fuck out of here. Quit fucking with these wretched ass niggas. They talk about bitches all motherfucking day, whole motherfucking time. They nasty. And fuck you, nigga. Fuck you. You going to World Star? Hip hop, bitch. YouTube, Twitter. Facebook! Get the fuck out this nigga face.